The next gait pattern we'll see is side steps. So we're gonna just step side to side. Make every effort to keep the hips facing forward, the feet facing forward. Patients will have a tendency to kind of open their hips up towards the direction they're walking towards. Just cue them to keep their hips facing forward the entire time. So that's gait, side step.